RBI imposes Rs. 1 crore penalty on State Bank of India. The Reserve Bank of India imposed a monetary penalty of Rs. 1 crore on the country's largest lender, State Bank of India, for not complying with directions issued by the central bank with regards to fraud classification and reporting by commercial banks. The action is based on the deficiencies in regulatory compliance and is not intended to pronounce upon the validity of any transaction or agreement entered into by the bank with its customers, the RBI said in a statement.